hope everyone's all right.
Standing there ain't gonna stop us.
Don't go rushing in on your own. There they are.
I want every weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right. That's a sad sound. Where's the soul? Okay.
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind? You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
Ready! Go!
that's us.
Don't shoot.
Snow.
Since when do you care about kids?
Favor for a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow! You made it!
Hey.
Yo. Whew. So, you really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But
I'll go with you.
What?
Oh, you have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone safe?
the army's no match for Nora.
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right?
Hey!
I'll swing by the vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband.
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going.
Hey, you serious?
What about me?
Catch you later.
Okay?
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right! In you go! That way.
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Uh-oh. Get back here! You hear me? Hey! Yeah.
The pulse fell sea. It held our future and our fate. guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille, where are you? Stay close.
Sure, this is the right way. This place was supposed to be empty.
Thank you.
doing here?
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah!
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Nothing to worry about.
Hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Need a breather? There you go. Stopping off with... Scare easy, do we? Right.
welcoming present for...
Death machines. Fantastic.
those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here, calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.
Thank you. What are they?
Lucy, you failed. This is what happens when Lucy don't complete the focus the Falci gave him.
Huh?
Let's even these odds!
You get in here. You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse, Lassie.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that Falci. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help Lassie? They're the enemy. Huh? How can you save Lassie? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the Falci the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help Lassie.
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him.
What?
You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a Lassie.
What? A pulse Lassie?
The Falci has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a Lassie, what did the Falci order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a Falci, they become a Lassie. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, Lassie end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a Falci slave.
Uh,
don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any Lassie. Anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the Purge in the first place.
Some innocent kid gets picked as a Lassie one day and winds up one of those. Those soldiers came in to search them.
Thank you.
Stumbles into the wrong place at the wrong time, and all this happens.
Let that pulse Falsi keep doing its thing, and everyone on Cocoon will end up monsterized.
time to go. We have to leave before the army. What?
That's a pulse brand. That girl's a Lassie.
I already told you that.
Pulse Lassie are the enemies of Cocoon.
So they should die?
Listen, if she fails her focus, you know how that'll end.
And killing her is a mercy?
You came.
Sarah! Sarah.
Is that my hero?
Let's get you out of here.
Hands off. I'm taking her home.
Sis,
I'm not your sister. You couldn't protect her. It's your fault she...
Save us.
Sarah?
You can save us. Or protect us all. Save... Cocoon.
Save Cocoon? Sarah, that was your focus?
Anything. I'll do anything. Leave it to me, you'll see. I'll protect Cocoon. I'll save everyone.
Somehow, I'll make things right.
You just relax.
Thank you.
Sarah!
Transformed into crystal and gain eternal life.
Just like the stories say.
Sarah, sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams? She's not sleeping! Sarah's... She's...
She's alive!
No.
The legend. Remember the legend! Lassie, who fulfilled their focus, turn to crystal and gain eternal life. It's the same with Sarah. Eternal life. She's not dead! Sarah's my bride-to-be. I promise to be hers forever. I don't care how many years I have to wait.
It's over! Open your eyes and face reality!
Sarah, does becoming a Lassie really mean losing everything?
Wait!
What now?
The army!
The target is almost in place. Surface team, what is your status?
Good to go. Resistance is under control. The assault proceeds as planned.
Leave no trace. The pulse vestige never existed.
Strike. Bring down the vestige in the foul sea right with it.
Aren't they taking it back to Pulse? That's what the purge was, right?
All they care about is getting everything from Pulse off Cocoon. Dead or alive, it's all the same.
We can't stay here. They'll kill us.
I'll be right back. Hold on.
Trenchcoat, where you going?
Day with the Foul Sea. Got some things to talk about.
What? You're gonna ask it to help her? Are you out of your mind, kid? That thing wants to chew us up and spit us out.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Lightning?
Here we go.
So this is the Foul Sea.
Sarah's a crystal now. You gave her a focus, and she did it. You got what you want. Now let her go! Please. Turn her back! I'll be your Lassie instead!
Fine. You go on begging. Like this thing gives a damn what we want!
Lightning!
It's this thing's fault the purge started. And it's people who are dying. Sarah told us to save Cocoon. That means this thing needs to die. What? Ah!
Come on now. You really think you can kill a Fauci?
I'm doing this for Sarah.
An amateur. I got these things. Might as well use them.
Thanks.
Going on.
future, and I was afraid. When the future was clear, and it hurt to see.